Okay, late night break tayo today. We have this optic. The optic. Akala ko optic. The reason why I bought this is akala ko optic. Yung pala Prizm. So this is a Prizm Cello box. Again, I thought when I was buying this, noon ba yan, Carlo? Old age? Di ka nagbabasa ng maayos? So yun, meron tayo dito sealed pa. Panini Prizm Cello box. So buksan natin, tingnan natin what we are able to get. Ooh, exciting. Let's go. Okay, kita nyo naman dito, sealed pa rin siya. So, siguro ang habol natin dito, LaMelo Ball, Anthony Edwards, alam nyo naman, yun ang favorite rookies for this particular batch. By the way, if you guys want to support this channel, there are three ways that you can do that. You can subscribe to this channel, libre po yun. You can follow me on Instagram, libre din yun, link down below. Or you can buy our NBA card. Repacks, 300 pesos lang, available yan sa Lazada. So, tara, buksan na natin to. You know, first, dami nito. Matagal-tagal tong break natin today, guys. So, hope you're all okay and steady dyan. So, first pack. Again, ang habol natin dito, LaMelo Ball and Anthony Edwards. So, habang binubuksan natin to, kwentuhan ko lang kayo. So, nagtagaytay kami a couple of days ago, or last week ba yun, punta kami Leslie's. Sarap ng bulalo talaga dun. Pagdating talaga sa bulalo, walang tatalo sa Leslie's. Mainit, tas malamig. Perfect combination if you ask me. So, first pack. Ganito nga pala itsura ng cello. So, ito yung main pack. Tas ito yung bonus pack. May tatlo kang red, white, blue parallels dito. Tas ito yung other card. So, buksan natin. Simula natin dito. First pack. Again, naghahanap po tayo dito ng LaMelo Ball tsaka Anthony Edwards. Okay. Let's get started. JJ Barea. Landry Shamet, Davis Bertans, Larry Nance Jr., Danny Green, I see a silver coming soon, Kevin Werther, meron tayong Chris Paul. Oh, okay, si pa siya dito. But guys, this guy is a monster right now with the Suns. Sobrang ganda ng laro niya, of course, together with Devin Booker. DeAndre Jordan, nice. Paul George, dominance. Clippers doing also well, kahit wala si Kawhi. Fournier, ang rookies natin, well, isa lang, Jordan Nwara. So, ano ba, may maganda ba ditong itatago natin? Well, siguro, wala muna. Buksan natin to. So, dito yung gaya natin si Pac-Man, will put a pile of notable cards, highlights. So far, wala pa tayong super highlight. Malcolm Brogdon, Marcus Morris Sr., this is a nice highlight. Killian Hayes, nice RWB rookie card. Okay, next pack, second pack na tayo. Pagdating nga pala sa Detroit, parang sobrang ina-hype si Killian Hayes. But if you ask me in terms of the rookies, Stewart is a big guy, but he's playing really well. Needs more minutes, pero maganda naman yung laro niya. So let's go with this one. Kayo, sino favorite rookie niyo sa Pistons? Let me know in the comment section down below. Bojan Bogdanovic, Brooke Lopez ng Milwaukee Bucks, Michael Porter Jr., Duncan Robinson, I see a silver coming soon. Bam Adebayo, Dwayne Wade. Wah, heat and heat. Jonathan Isaac, ang ating silver from the Magic. And then we have Lou Juens Dort. Ano to? Yung steal niya, tapos dinunk niya. Grabe, sobrang wild. Kung hindi nyo napanood yung play na yun, make sure to watch it. Isaiah Stewart, speaking of Pistons. Tyrese Haliburton, centering is bad. If you guys see, ang laki ng space dito sa kaliwa. But pwede na rin. This makes it to the highlights. Jabari Parker, Jaden McDaniel. So, everything else goes here. So far, ito pa pala. Ang ating bonus pack. I keep forgetting the bonus pack. We have 12 packs. So, medyo mahaba tong break na to. We have Jeff Teague ng Hawks, Thomas Satoransky, Zach LaVine. Since fan ako ni Zach, goes here sa highlights natin. I've been really enjoying how the Bulls have been playing the last few games. Actually, ever since they started, they're just so fun to watch. Kung fans kayo ng Chicago Bulls, let me know in the comment section down below. I would love to hear from you guys as usual. Okay, Danilo Gallinari, Allen Iverson, naks naman. Jeff Teague again. We have a silver coming up. Dennis Rodman, Ivana, Carmelo Anthony, ating silver, Marvin Bagley the third, Precious Achiuwa, not bad. Lagay natin dyan, Ja Morant, dominance, Christian Wood, Josh Green, Derrick Rose. So far, not bad. I mean, it's not, wala pa tayo ng pupul na monster, but so far, it's okay. It's good. Luka Doncic, red, white, blue. Kevin Garnett, not a rookie, Darius Garland. May nakuha pala ako, Darius Garland na gold. Gold ba yun or red? Sa isang select H2. One of the most hardest boxes to open in my opinion kasi sobrang konti lang ng cards. You just get 24 cards. So parang ang laki ng chances na malulugi ka kasi konti lang chances mo of actually getting a good card. So next pack. Oh, nakita mo yun? Alam na napanalo na this. Okay, Paul Millsap, Jeff Green, Terry Rozier, DeJounte Murray, Giannis, the champ is here, Pascal Siakam, our silver from the Pistons, not a rookie, Tony Snell, Devin Vassell, green parallel, not bad, let's put that there, Jalen Smith, Xavier Tillman, Jalen Smith, and then Anthony Edwards. Of course, ang ganda ng centering. Ang ganda ng centering, guys. Pwede to. Surface is good. Yes, pwede to. Base na pang PSA. But again, antay tayo na bumaba presyo ng PSA before we send cards for grading. Sobrang mahal ngayon eh. But balita, December, magkakaroon na daw ng mga mura ulit na pang grade. So, magpapagrade tayo ng maraming cards noon. Yung mga LaMelo Ball ko, mga Anthony Edwards ko, papagrade natin yung mga yan. Okay, let's keep going. Don't worry, I will sleeve and top loader the hits later. Chill lang kayo. Ay, nakalimutan ko buksan. So, dalawa yung bubuksan natin, RWB after. KCP, Oladipo, Dombuya, Okogi, Netelinka, Mitchell Robinson, Silver, not a rookie, Ja Morant, not bad, let's put that here. Avery Bradley, Ja Morant again, daming Ja Morant ha. And then we have rookie Theo Maledon. So, ito muna, batch 1, lagay lang natin dito sa gilid kasi medyo makapal na siya. So, let's open 2 of the bonus packs na may RWBs. So, let's see if we get anything nice. We have Chris Paul, Markkanen, Kennard. Lang rookie. Yung mga ganito, gusto mo talaga makuha ng rookie. Ant-Man or Wiseman or Patwell. Of course, LaMelo would be nice. Beverly, Trey Jones. Pwede na. Let's put that there. Okay, let's get to the next pack. So far, so good. I mean, it's not a bad box at all. Cello boxes are actually so much fun to open because you get so many cards. And because you get so many cards, again, like yung inverse ng H2 na kwenento ko sa inyo kanina. Kasi ang daming cards, mas malaki yung chances na may makuha kang maganda. Diba? Unlike yung isa, 24 cards, 24,000. Sobrang 1,000 peso per card. Harrell, De La Vedova, Malik Monk. We have a silver coming soon. Cam Reddish, Jamal Murray. Do we have a rookie? No, we have Buddy Hield. And then we have Damian Lillard. Anthony Davis, US team, Patrick Williams, let's put that there, Serge Ibaka, Mikal Bridges. KK, let's open the bonus pack. Again, we get 3 RWB cards. Naku, nakita ko na yung rookie. Meron tayong CJLB. Tabi na natin yan. Okay, next pack. Hindi ko na nga alam pang ilan na to. Basta bukas lang tayo ng bukas. Saya, di ba? Cello packs are so much fun. So many cards. Get chance to get really good ones because of the sheer volume. Harris, Graham, I see, okay, alam ko may black tayo, no? One of one, alam ko walang lumalabas na ganun sa cello. Lou Williams, Anthony Davis, silver natin, Will Barton, green is Markkanen, Denny, Carroll, Ramsey, Portis, wala, Wale, tingnan natin dito sa RWB. Gordon Hayward, I met someone who collects Gordon Hayward cards, PC niya. Kyle Lowry, Miles Turner. Okay, next pack. Okay, by the way, alam mo, curious ako, sino PC ninyo? So that's like your personal collection. Which player do you guys collect? Or if you haven't started collecting NBA cards yet, if you were to collect, sino ang i-collect ninyo? Comment down below. I'll try to reply to as many of you as possible again. We have Tyus Jones. We have a silver and another green dito. Okay, Malcolm Brogdon, Robert Williams III, Chris Dunn, Kyrie Irving, Steven Adams, Enes Kanter, na may kwento dito eh, na parang, di ba kinall out niya si LeBron James, tas apparently, when they fought already, nung naglaban na yung Celtics tsaka yung Lakers, ang sabi ni LeBron, dapat kausapin siya diretso, ilinagpasan lang daw siya sa corridor, hindi siya pinansin. Wala lang, comedy. Kaminsky, Okongwu, Martin, Giles, Denny. Okay. Lagyan natin ulit dito. Hoping for an Ant-Man, red WB, red, white, blue, Ant-Man. Kristaps Porzingis. Damian Lillard, DeMar DeRozan, who's also playing exceptionally well. I think we still have 4 packs to go. Not bad. So far, okay naman. Wala tayong major hit na parallel. Wala tayong magandang silver na nakuha. Pero habang may pack, may pag-asa. Yan nga saying nila, di ba? So, hoping for the best. Oh, I see a nice rookie here. Frank Kaminsky, Bledsoe, Holiday, Hernan Gomez, Prince, Nerlens Noel, Norman Powell, playing really... Oh, we have a rookie, not Wiseman, Obi Toppin, not bad, not bad. RJ Hampton, and then we have Pokusevski. Poku value cards, the value of Poku cards are good, so okay na tayo dyan. And Obi Toppin, of course. I'd love to get IQ5 though, but okay na rin si Obi. Wiseman, RWB. Centering is off, but I'll take it. Problema sa Prizm, you know? Centering issues. Nakuha ka na ng magandang card. Sablay pa rin. Kainis. Okay. So natin, next. We're down to our last 3 packs. At least may nakuha tayong maganda with the Wiseman RWB. Dort, O'Neal, Johnson, Aquaman. Kamukha niya kasi si Jason Momoa. O si Duncan Idaho. Excuse me. Dal-dal-dal-dal-dal. JJJ, Josh Hart, not a rookie. Hassan Whiteside, LaMelo Ball, silver. Not the LaMelo Ball I wanted. I wanted the base card na silver or, you know, but I'll take this. I'll take that. Oturu, okay na ako dyan. At least may LaMelo Ball. Diba? Hindi olats. Hindi zero LaMelo Ball. Okay? Malay nyo, mga LaMelo Ball pa tayo ulit. Panalo yun. Actually, kompleto na tayo ng rookies eh. So far, they're all represented, which is nice. Rudy Gay, oh, rookie. O yun, no? Humingi tayo ng Emmanuel quickly. Binigyan tayo ng IQ5. Pwede. Actually, the rookies that we got are pretty nice. Most of the rookies that I wanted are here. If not in a base form, in some representation. Diba? So, let's keep going. We have 2 packs left, guys. Klay Thompson, Joe Harris, Kobe White, Kat. Oh, we have a silver. Please be Cole Anthony. Oh, silver Cole Anthony. That is nice. That is really nice. Playing really well. Value of his cards have been going really up. So this is a nice, nice pull. Aaron Holiday, Malachi Flynn, LaMelo Ball. This is a really nice box. Can I just say, this is an absolutely sick box. As in, I cannot complain. I can't. Panalo. Wala nga tayo na ko. Well, meron naman tayo na ko ang isang Wiseman sa RWB. Oh, sino yan? Ha? Huh, Desmond Bane? Desmond Bane! So actually, I was just about to say, sana bigyan naman nila ako ng Desmond Bane. Ayun, binigyan tayo. Hindi ko pa nasabi. But yeah, actually, this is a really good break, guys. I mean, the cards, the value of the cards that we're getting are really nice. So far, I'm very, very happy. Sobrang sulit tong break na to. Rudy Gay, Blake Griffin. Wala na ako asahan sa last pack na to. Feeling ko lumabas lahat ng maganda. Pat Bev, Terrence Davis, Vernon Carr. Sana si LaMelo Ball na lang na silver. Mahal nun eh. Bledsoe, Giannis Dominance, Nico Mannion, Cassius Winston. And our last bonus pack, malay nyo, asa pa tayo. Buddy Hield, may rookie ba? Sa tatlo, wala. Buddy Hield, Hassan Whiteside, Joe Ingles. Okay, so if we were to do a quick roundup of... Ay, wala na. So if we were to do a quick roundup ng mga nakuha natin, actually, it's a very good break. All of the rookies that I wanted are here. You have Desmond Bane, you have LaMelo Ball, you have Cole Anthony, we have IQ5, another LaMelo Ball, we have James Wiseman, RWB, we have Poku, we have Obi, we have Pat Will, we have Anthony Edwards, Ant-Man, Devin Vassell na parallel, and Tyrese. So pretty much all the rookies that we would want are here, including of course yung mega hits natin, which I think would be the LaMelo Balls, the Ant-Mans, and that silver Cole Anthony is looking really nice. So yun ang ating break for today. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what you think of Cello boxes. Do you like them? Do you hate them? Ako personally, they're one of my favorites. Kasi nga, the value that you get with the sheer number of cards, the chances of you, you know, doing well, I think, I've always felt we're good. So I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Let me know what you think in the comment section down below. As usual, this is Carlo signing out. Peace. God bless. What's up? Boom.